Okay, let's come to section 6.5, misuse of averages. And the marketing manager of a company said that the mean wages of the employees are up to $14,000. And these are the actual wages. So how does he get the value? And as stated by the problem, this is the mean. We can check this out by adding all these numbers. And then divide this by 7. And by using our calculator, we find the value, $14,000. And our second problem is this data a misleading data, $14,000? Can this number represent the salary of the employees? And if we look closely, actually, the majority of the employee has a salary much less than $14,000. Over six of them has a salary less than $14,000. So this number is actually not very representative. Why? Because we have an extreme value here. This extreme value of $36,000 actually raised the mean of the the mean salary of the company. So with extreme values, the mean is not that effective in representing the data. So usually, in this case, we use the median. And therefore, if we find the median of the salary, then we can find that the middle value will be $104,000. This number is much more representative than the mean. This is much better because the median will always not affected by extreme value. Okay.